You sakes.
For you sakes, indeed. Really? Well, really cool.
Yeah, this quite doesn't. That was a bird.
Yep. Looks like a little robin.
Yeah. That was blue.
No, like an American.
Yeah, never mind. I thought it looked like a blue jay, actually.
Kind of did.
I saw the blue and the white and the little black stripe.
Could have been.
But I saw it as it was flying away. I didn't see it still. Maybe I just saw the kind of bird I wanted to see.
It's awesome. Got some Canadian geese.
Always. These Canadian geese are prolific.
Whatever that is.
Yeah, that bird one?
Yeah. It sounded pretty.
Too bad your bird bus doesn't come with bird noises.
Right?
There you go. I bet there's an app for that, right? You record it and then it tells you what kind of bird it is.
Oh, I'm sure.
There's an app for that.
Probably an app that you can,
Do you think this was a dog or what was that?
Yeah, probably a dog.
Or a raccoon. Oh, it had five fingers. It did. It was a raccoon or a possum.
Cool. No, I believe you.
Wonder what it was digging.
Probably somebody left an apple.
Or maybe like a granola bar.
Oh, I bet. Yeah, probably was a granola. Yeah. Protein bar.
We should do a commercial with raccoons eating protein bars.
You're a better dudette.
No, no, I think dude is just a better word than dudette. Dudette sounds stupid. Can I just be a dude but without being like a dude?
Yeah, no, you totally can.
Just be called a dude.
You can, very much so you can imbibe dudeness. That's degendered too. I'll call you whatever you like. Probably not. But if you ask nicely enough. Yeah.
I like how it goes from it being open like this from how it was dense before.
Yeah, no, it's a really nice. This is like, this is like an actual pretty good density for trees for this area. It's not, it's just unmanaged. It's not totally overgrown like some of the spots.
No, but it was enjoyable walking in the overgrown. It made it enjoyable as a transition.
Oh, yeah.
Oy.
Oh, yeah. No, this big hill.
Today's prompt is memories.
Ooh, you got some good stuff. You got train rides, walks in the forest.
Trail someday soon.
Oh, yeah.
I got hit. I guess I'm getting hit right against the trail. Yeah.
Probably. Well, the real answer is probably not over the, probably happened before that, but like weed whackers.
Yeah.
Definitely weed whackers.
I need people carving into them too, Ken.
Oh, yeah.
So, I mean, it's too bad if you know if that was happening to a service.
But, you know, I bet people carving into trees has been going on as long as people have had knives.
And that probably helps to cut down the tree population. Not that you need, but, you know, so it's not too
yeah.
bad.
Yeah, I hear you. No, I mean, you have to manage them somehow. Some tall trees, look at that. No. That guy's gonna come down over the walkway too. Sounds like a good plan.
Bridgewater.
Is
it through the line? Do you want some
Bridgewater? A little logwood. Mm-hmm.